kind of a bummer when Queen's your first concert because it's kind of only downhill from there. 1982, I was 10 years old, and I'll never forget it. I just saw my life flash before me at that concert. Sing it!
Freddie Mercury is one of the most free people ever to watch perform.
They came out and they just plowed their way through massive songs. And the way they mashed them together, you know, you just left like exhausted.
And they intertwined crowd participation into their music. They also were a people's band. They felt like anyone could go and see them.
I think my favorite Queen song is probably Somebody to Love, because it's beautiful. I work, they watch
hard every day of my life. You could tell that Freddie Mercury, you know, he left it out there on the stage every night, and that's what you should do when you're a rock star.
And I just think of how he was just so out there, and that's why people loved him.
Queen's music came into my life, and everything changed. Just the way they approach the music.
You gotta put Queen up there because they just kind of transcended an idea of just one thing. You got everything. You got style, you got fashion, you got soul, and then beyond that, you had the story.
Queen reminds me that genres and stereotypes don't really matter. You should pull together all of your influences to be your unique self.
They were very experimental, they pushed the band's music into different genres and reinvented themselves every time.
Bohemian Rhapsody is my favorite Queen song.
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Who doesn't have a memory attached to Bohemian Rhapsody?
They really just broke barriers with the songwriting, I think, inspired a lot of people to not just be in a box, you know, go explore your creativity.
They were the one of the most innovative bands for their time, you know, way out front.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
It's like, what? What are you talking about? But I love it.
Do it again.
One more. Galileo,
Magnifico!
Music, visuals, wardrobe, stage presence, harmonies, I mean, like the whole thing.
I think Queen could be cited as a major influence for anybody.
All their records are timeless records because every single person knows them.
It's kind of impossible to keep track on who hasn't been influenced by Queen at one point in their life.
The band had so much energy and power and great songs.
Thank you for the music. You're absolutely insane talents. You're forever an inspiration to me and countless other people.
We're carrying the Queen flag everywhere we go, and they're always a part of us. And that's just poetic, I think. We'll be right back.